Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I ordered this box off the internet and it's not even sealed. See, you could like easily just open it. I haven't looked what's inside, but I ordered jumbo like about that big or even bigger, like way bigger than my camera, and some slime. So I don't know how she'll fit it in here. But it does not look like a physical box. And I like the box though, but it's pretty dirty. It's pretty dirty right there. And she bought this at the Dollar Tree. Okay. So this is starting off as the worst package ever. So you guys are gonna have the first sneak peek. I'm not sure if you can see it, but it's okay. Now I get the sneak peek. That. Okay, probably these are extras. So this paper is so big. It says no refunds. Thank you for shopping at Slimes XD Squishies. And it says no refunds, and she drew a little bird, and she said this is sponsored by the Rainforest, so I am not sure how this is going to work out, and everything cost about, well, I forgot how everything costs. She didn't give me a receipt about how many everything costs. But in total, my stuff cost $100 in dough. So I'm not pretty excited for that. So probably these are extras. He said there would be extras. And I'm pretty sure this right here, paper, is my receipt of how many my stuff cost, and I'm pretty sure because it has the person's name, Elizabeth. See right there, Elizabeth. See? And right here, it just has a line with squiggles on it, and on the back it says everything cost about $200, but she gave me a discount. So it is $100 plus tax, $300. Joking, it's not $300. So my total was $299, about $300. So this should be. So the first thing, okay. I just took out this book, and on the bottom, I don't see any slimes or squishies. And I'm not even glad to see what's in this. Probably these aren't teensy weensy squishies or there's slime in here. And it was wrong because these are Shopkins. These are Shopkins. I'm pretty sure this cannot even open. Or what if there's slime in here? There's a waffle. Can you even take it out? Okay, fine. Could take it out, but I never ordered any Shopkins, so this might be an extra. So I got two of these. So I got a Minecraft book and some extras, and this is what I got in my box. But there's another paper in here, and Harm, Pier, Pear, Wear, Sharp, Bear, Fair, Star, Shark, Dark, Chair, Hair. Okay. It just had words all over it. So it was like technically folded like this, and this is how it came in there. So this does not explain anything about how I am going to handle this. So, and then we got some art supplies. I am not sure if this is the real thing, but we got some art supplies. Ow. I poked my eye. Is it bleeding? I cannot see with this eye now. I just need medical help. Okay. These are some color pencils. They're not even all the right colors. And there is a paintbrush right here. A paintbrush, really. It didn't even come with paints. Oh, never mind. I spoke too soon. Yeah, I did. So, I never ordered paints, but probably they'll work out because I do art. Art girl. And seriously, okay, this person must be joking with me because I just found a Shopkins book. I never ordered this, and I could get this at the 99-cent store for one penny. So I'm guessing she got it. And there were supposed to be stickers in here, and they're all gone. See, this is a sticker frame. But there's still a good story for my kids. Kids. Because I got kids. Foster kids. JK, my mom has kids. And another kid, like baby sister. Talking. You're talking baby sister. Okay. I think this is the phone number and I have to call them on my paint phone. So it's a number. So if you ever get slime from slime slash squishies, call this number. I have to call. Okay, it says, okay, you better be listening. 916-289-8-4342. Hello? What did you say? No refunds? What? I'm playing with the pink metallic slime you ordered. Well, I have no slime, no squishies, and I have a keychain ice cream cone. Yeah? No, I would not like that. And what is this phone number about? Oh, did you mark it? Is this my number? Yes, you. What's your name? Oh, my name is Elizabeth. Yeah. What's your name? You cannot copy my name, seriously. My name is a precious name and no one must copy it. So I'm going to write you a check about how much dollars you owe me. Sorry, I'm left-handed, guys. So, here's the check. She owes me that much money. That's how much my slimes cost. Yeah. But the keychain costs about $300. What? So this, you gave me a discount? Okay. So guys, about this cost about $300 and it looks like she got it from a machine. So guys, yeah, no. I would not like that. Well, I might like that, I'm not sure. So, if you could give me him tomorrow, I'll forgive you. If you don't, bye-bye to you. She hanged up on me. Okay, this was not a success, but at least you gave me a very good... I'm not sure what this is, cause I live in the state of Mexico. I just learned English. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. So... It has an eagle like Mexico. It has three colors, red, white, and green. And that looks like a Mexican president. So buff. So we gotta put all these stuff back. So guys, I think I have to check on something real quick. I gotta put all this stuff away. I did not even get my stuff I ordered. And preview this, the worst slime. And now, here's the phone. JK, recording with camera. If I'm recording with phone, my last video, it just took off randomly. I didn't even get to express my feelings about the package. I was too busy talking about how horrible this package was. And it's barely gonna be Halloween. I don't know why they put these stuff on. But I just love Christmas, so. But it's dirty, so I don't like it. Another extra $300. So. That's that. Oh my god, I keep thinking it's just close up. Guess what I could do? I just did. So I could put my nose, like my nose holes are like so tiny right there. And then, kablammo, they're huge. Small. Small big. So that is my whole life. So I always order slime packaging. There's a sparkle on my camera. You see, it's a gold sparkle. I'm sure, but it's right there. Focus. So it's right there, that little dot. Right there is the camera. Okay, gotta take that thing off. It's like bothering the camera. Oh no. Okay, better put this one up. Okay, better lighting. How about, do you like? Okay, gotta move that up to the side. Okay, this has been a video, been about 13 minutes and about 20 seconds. So, bye guys, and I hope you enjoyed this video. So, call me. Text me that number I showed you. That's my number, so call that number and have a good day.